Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint John Baptist de Rossi. This Roman priest, coming from an impoverished family and educated with aid from benefactors, was attracted especially to the apostolate among the herdsmen, laborers, and teamsters of the Roman Campania, and would preach to them in the early morning and late evening when they congregated in the Campo Vaccino. The remainder of the day he spent visiting the sick, poor, in the hospital of St. Gala, and near it, in the year 1731, he established a refuge for the unfortunates who wandered the streets by night. Due to occasional epileptic spells resulting from excessive mortifications while a student of philosophy and theology with the Dominicans, he was ordained by special dispensation on the 8th of March 1721. He never dared to hear confessions himself. However, while convalescing in Città Castellana in 1738, the local bishop insisted on his taking up that pastoral ministry too, and in this he proved himself so effective that he was given the unusual faculty of hearing confessions in any church in Rome. Thenceforth, he spent many hours a day hearing confessions, particularly of prisoners, the poor and illiterate in the hospitals or in their homes. Born on the 22nd of February 1698 at Voltaggio, Italy, John Baptist de Rossi passed away in Rome on the 23rd of May 1764 and was buried at the altar of the Blessed Virgin in the church of Trinita de' Pellegrini. Beatified by Pope Pius IX in 1860, he was canonized by Pope Leo XIII on the 8th of December 1881.